Hayden Panettiere grabbing boobies in Verona. Hey guys, it's Erin Humphrey with RumorFix.com. Hayden Panettiere copped a feel of the Statue of Juliet while on a romantic getaway in Verona, Italy, with boyfriend and rumored fiancé Vladimir Klitschko. Verona is the setting of William Shakespeare's Romeo and Juliet, and Hayden and Vladimir made sure to visit Juliet's famous balcony. Hopefully Hayden and Vladimir have a happier ending than Romeo and Juliet did. And be sure to get your celebrity fix on RumorFix.com.